But first tonight, fire sweeping through an apartment complex, killing two children and the mother who rushed back into the flames to try and save them. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Wendy Ryan.
And I'm Jamison Euler, ABC Action News reporter Carson Chambers, live with what we're learning tonight. Carson?
Well, hey there, investigators believe that this fire actually started on the second floor of the apartment complex. You can see the roof is gone. And although this fire was this bad, this hot, this mom did what any mom would have done.
When I came downstairs, they were behind me.
Carmela Ortiz got out in time.
I ran back upstairs to open the door to call for her, and I was screaming for her, and she wasn't answering me.
Her roommate, a mom, and her two children, just 5 and 10 years old, did not.
I was just screaming because I know that she didn't come out behind me, and when the fire department came, I immediately grabbed them and said, there's two kids up there and my roommate, you have to go.
The fire started on the top floor of Captiva Club Apartments in Town and Country. Investigators still trying to understand what caused it. What is clear, why this mom did what she did.
Is there any greater actions of love than the one displaced by this mother today?
Neighbors who don't even know the family still know it's not supposed to be this way.
The child's supposed to bury the parents first.
It's the third fire at these apartments in 4 years. This one may be the hardest to swallow.
If she could have gotten them out, I know she would have. There had to have been something stopping her.
And we just don't know what that was. They have not released the victims' names yet, but we do know 10 more adults and 2 children also lost their homes in this fire. They're being helped out by the Red Cross. We also just got a statement from Captiva Club Apartments. We're going to post that for you to read on our website at abcactionnews.com. Live in Town and Country, I'm Carson Chambers, ABC Action News.